girl didn't just threaten us. She tortured us. Once I suggested that she was maybe spending too much money. About a week later, Gwen got an hysterical phone call. She was sick. Could we meet her at her doctor's office in Poughkeepsie?
When I got there, it wasn't a doctor's office. It was an abortion clinic.